against what they say is greed and corruption.